12 days of dollmas, woo!
I'll give it to someone special.
Today we're celebrating Christmas 2018 by bringing you
an All Our Dolls Christmas video.
Woo! So let's get started.
My first doll is Kit Katie Kittredge, and I got her for my birthday in 2010.
My first doll is Josefina Estella Montoya, and I got her in Christmas of 2010. And a fun fact about her is that I customized her with an Exquisite Doll Designs wig this year, and she was in pretty bad shape before she tore it up by her dog. And if you want to know more about our doll personalities, you can check out our last All Our Dolls video, which is from May of this year.
My next doll is Abby Ella Middleton, and I got her for Christmas in 2011.
My second doll is Yasmin Sonia Phelps, and I got her for Christmas in 2011. And she's actually basically my first doll since Josefina was disabled for so long. My third doll is Caroline Erica Abbott, and I got her for Christmas of 2012, and she's actually my favorite doll in my collection.
My third doll is Sage Cassidy Copeland, Girl of the Year 2013, and I got her from the American Girl Place in Chicago that year, and I promise she is wearing a shirt.
My fourth doll is Chloe Caprice Evans, and she's a Truly Me number 37, who I got in June of 2015, and she's the first doll I got when I got back into dolls. My fifth doll is Marzia Mancini, and she's a retired Truly Me number 35, who I got in July/early August 2015, and I actually got her when I went on vacation, and we actually got her at the AG Place Dallas.
My next doll is Talia Adele Kendall, a Truly Me number 49, and I got her at the American Girl Place Columbus on September 28th of 2015.
My sixth doll is Indigo Kalia Burke, who is a Truly Me number 42, who I got in November of 2015 at the AG Place Columbus.
My fifth doll is Fiona Nadia Carson, a renamed Mary Ellen Larkin doll, and I got her in November of 2015 at the American Girl Place Columbus when Reagan got Indigo. My sixth doll is Leah Clark, Girl of the Year 2016, and I got her 8 days after her release.
My seventh doll is Mona Rosemary Smith, who is a Truly Me number 56 that I got on March 11th of 2016, and it's actually the same day I got my next doll. My eighth doll is Albuquerque Rosa Diaz, and she is a Josefina doll who I actually got on the same day I got Mona. And that was because on the day I got Mona, I was actually intending on dropping off my other Josefina at the doll hospital, but instead I got this little cutie pie. My ninth doll is Daisy Marigold Thomas, and I got her at the American Girl Benefit Sale in 2016. And I actually wasn't intending on getting her when I got one there. Walking into the waiting in line for the benefit sale, I was like, I'm gonna get Grace. So I got her, and I'm really happy I did. And she actually went by the name of Helena for a while until I changed it because I could not stand calling her that name. My 10th doll is Ellery Nova Palmer, and I got her at the benefit sale as well. And this is actually the doll I really probably wanted most when I went to the benefit sale. And she's actually my look-alike doll.
My next doll is Kelsey Winter Lace, a Truly Me number 60, and she was the first doll I picked up at the 2016 benefit sale.
My 11th doll is Karis Azalea Everly Scott, who is a Truly Me number 62 that I got at the benefit sale in 2016 as well. And fun fact about her, I feel like I always dress her in black, but she doesn't always dress in black, so I don't know why I think that. Trust me, she's not emo, contrary to popular belief.
My eighth doll is Paris Kashmir Copeland, and she's an MAG number 55 who I got at the Wisconsin benefit sale.
This is Sienna Clara Gray Collins, who is a MAG number 59 who I got at the benefit sale in 2016. And personality-wise, she was my mini-me, but she's actually really not that close to me now since I don't play volleyball anymore, but she was sort of close.
My ninth doll is Audrey June Camber Myers, a Just Like You number 44.
My 13th doll is Alice Romilly Lee, and she is a Truly Me number 64 who I got at the benefit sale. And her fun fact is that her middle and last name combined are Romilly Lee, which is extremely hard to say and also just doesn't sound very attractive. But I just liked those names, so I put them together, so deal with it, I guess.
My next doll is MAG number 40, Vera Lindsay, who had a disgusting last name, so we got rid of it, and she currently has no last name at the moment.
Doll number 14 in my collection is Marion Marcella Adams. I got her at the benefit sale as well, like the past however many dolls we've gone to. And the fun fact about her is that she's typically the neglected one in our collection, so that's fun. I don't think there's any pictures on our Instagram of her, so I'm sorry. I don't even know if she's in any videos for that reason, matters. But she also, I'm not sure if she's an MAG or a Truly Me, since her face is like a Truly Me face, but her clothes when she came in from the benefit sale, she's wearing MAG clothes, so what can you do, I guess?
My next doll is Luna Camille Savinka, a Truly Me number 23 who I got at the benefit sale. However, her previous wig I kind of disliked because you couldn't do much with it, so I gave her this exquisite doll designs wig.
Okay, so please excuse this change in scenery. We actually filmed this video, but we lost the footage. So here we are outside. This is Evangeline, or Eve, as I call her in my collection, and she's an MAG number 31. And her fun fact is that she actually is in almost every single one of the contests I compete in just because she's really photogenic. I hate you, iMovie! Oh yeah, I'll probably also change her middle name since I don't like it, since we have a relative with that name and it's just super awkward.
My next doll is Evie Rose Charlie Green, and she is a Truly Me number 53, and at the benefit sale I had originally gone, she was one of my top options to get, and when I passed by the first time, they had none, and then finally when I came back through a second time, just like looping back around, she was there, so I snatched one up so I could have her.
My 16th doll is Cecilia Henley Azure, who goes by Ceely, and she's a MAG number 27. And she probably has the most unrealistic last name out of my dolls.
This is Rosemary Mae Carson, an MAG number 61, who was the last doll I picked up from the benefit sale. This is my 14th doll, Nikki Fleming, girl of the year 2007, who I got off of eBay and then later sent to the doll hospital for a new head. My 15th doll is Dove Noelle Reeves, a Truly Me number 66, and I actually bought her for myself for Christmas of 2016 with money I had gotten off of a school paper. I'd gotten some sort of like $100 reward, so I used that money and bought Dove.
My 17th doll is Blakely Capella Merriman, and she's a Beef Over Felicity doll that I got in June of 2017, so almost a year after I got my previous benefit sale dolls. And she is actually kind of an impulse buy as well, since I got it for $90 on sale from AG.
My next doll is Austell, Georgia, Kesa Grant, who I got sometime in July of 2017 when we were on a trip down in Georgia. And I actually spent around 30 minutes at least deciding which doll I wanted.
My 18th doll is Juliet Maeve Gardner, who is a Truly Me number 33, who I picked up from the AG Place Atlanta in July of 2017. Now, fun fact about her, I actually technically got her before Quinn got Austell, but whatever, just not to be a stickler or anything, but Juliet is technically older than Austell.
My 17th doll is Marnie Scotland Grayson, who is a customized 61, and she has a beautifully custom wig. My next doll is Ren Oakley Bolton, who I got at the same time that I got Marnie. However, she is a 65 with a 61's wig side parted.
My 19th doll is Maggie Amore Mitchell, and I got her in April of 2018 at the AG Place Chicago. And actually, I had to send my original Maggie back because she actually had a wig defect where her hair was falling out in the back when I got her. And it was super traumatizing for me, super depressing. Had to send her back to the AG place, really sad. I got this new one in the mail. Her hair doesn't really curl in this front part, but you know what, whatever, it's Gucci. We got him at Nanea now and I'm really happy.
My 19th doll is Adley Avia Barnes, a Truly Me number 47, and I got her in April at the American Girl Place, Chicago. My 20th doll is Ellis Cole, a renamed Elizabeth doll who I got off of eBay. Now, I have been wanting Elizabeth for a long time, like since 2015 I had been... But anyways, I bought her off of eBay and she has a slight stuck eye, but it's fine.
My 20th and final doll in my collection as of right now is Alcyone Hyacinth Akina. And I actually got her in June of 2018 from American Girl Photographs on Instagram, or M. And I actually got her through Mercari for like $60. It's pretty decent pricing. And she may look all like nice and clean from this angle, even though like I filmed the fixing up video of her. But if you actually look down, the ends of her hair are like super straight. She also has like a pink mark on her leg and arm, which I'm not bothered by those, but her hair is just like really straight and super thin. If you can just see on camera, it's really thin. And the top of her head also, the part in her hair is just like non-existent. So I really need to send her to the doll hospital. I just haven't gotten to it yet because it's expensive, but hopefully in the future I can send her in and then maybe I'll actually love her a bit more and use her in more photos.
My 21st and final doll is Buffy Walker, a renamed Abby Walker doll. And she was kind of an impulse buy because she'd been boxed and all this stuff, so I thought she was going to be retired. And originally I was going to be at the benefit sale, but I thought I'd pick her up then just in case she did retire and wouldn't be there.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video.
And just a quick disclaimer that we thought we'd put at the end of the video. We are completely trying to brag in this video, and we're just really trying to show off what we have.
Stay tuned for more. Bye!
Ha ha ha! It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.